India is a sports-loving country, so sports-based films are always making huge profit in box office. Bollywood film Dangal, MS Dhoni untold story, Sultan, are highest-grossing film in Bollywood. But today we will talk about 20 best and highest-grossing South Indian sports drama movies, where we include Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Kannada movies. Let's have a look. Irudhi Sutru. The story of a former boxer who quits boxing following a fallout with the authorities over the underlying politics but goes on to coach a fisherwoman to fulfill his dream through her. This film starring Madhavan, Nassar, Radha Ravi and directed by Sudha Kongara. The film was super hit in box office. Say, 2004. S.S. Rajamouli's third film Say is one of the best sports films ever made in Tollywood. The director has successfully brought in rugby, one of the many versions of football played in England, into the very center of the film. It unites the two rivalry student groups of a college and makes them eventually win over their common enemy. This film starring Ethan, Juliet D. Cruz, Shashank in the lead role. The film was hit in box office. Palwan is a Kannada sports drama film where a fierce wrestler named Krishna fights brutal operation to become a symbol of hope for the downtrodden people. This film starring Sudeep, Sunil Shetty, Akanksha Singh in the lead role and directed by S. Krishna. The film collected over 60 crore and declared a super hit in box office. Adu Kalam. The flick is centered upon cockfights. Dhanush and Tapshe star in this gripping film which portrays Dhanush as an underdog who does his to earn a reputation as a good cock trainer. But what will happen when his mentor cannot tolerate Dhanush's success? That troubling question builds to an uneasy climax which shakes Dhanush's faith in his mentor. The film was super hit in box office. Thammudu, 1999. Loosely based on Amir Khan's 1992 film, Jo Jeeta Wahi Sikandar, Thammudu became a sensation hit, creating a huge fan base for power star Pawan Kalyan. It tells the story of happy-go-lucky guy Subramanayam, whose disciplined commitment towards kickboxing makes him a champion one day. The film was blockbuster in box office. Itti. The world of an athlete who has a rare health condition intersect with that of a gang that specializes in printing counterfeit money. Faced with danger around every corner, the champion sprinter fights back with fervor. This film starring Atharva Murali, Sridivya in the lead role and directed by Ravi Arasu. The film was hit in box office. Chennai 600028. Friendship, love, rivalry spice up the game of street cricket in the suburb of Chennai whose cheap coat gives the movie its name. The film starring Shiva, Nitin Satya in the lead role and directed by Venkat Prabhu. The film was super hit in box office. Okkadu, 2003. Without a shadow of doubt, one can say that Okkadu marked the rise of Mahesh Babu as a superstar. Set in the fiction backdrop, this Gunashekhar Race entertainer tells the story of an aspiring kabaddi player. The film garnered 8 Nandi Awards along with 4 Filmfare Awards. This film is all-time blockbuster in Telugu film industry. Kana. A woman who hails from a middle-class family background aims to excel in the competitive world of cricket with the help of her supportive father. The film starring Aishwarya Rajesh, Sathyaraj in the lead role and directed by Arun Raja Kamaraj. And the film was super hit in box office. Jeeva. Jeeva is about a young man's struggle to play for Team India at national levels. Jeeva is a youngster who loves playing cricket since his childhood. Despite his father's discouragement, Jeeva plays cricket and earns a name for himself. However, due to social status, another player is chosen over him and Jeeva cannot bear this partiality. He lambasts the chairman of selection committee for his partiality. How he saves his damaged career forms the rest of the film. This film starring Vishnu Vishal, Sridivya, Suri in the lead role and directed by Shusen Thiran. The film was hit in box office. 1983. 1983 is a Malayalam sports drama film. The story of Rameshan, who has a huge craze for cricket, and his final attempt to realize his cricket dream through his son. This film starring Nivin Pauli, Anoop, Joy Matthew in the lead role and directed by Abrid Sain. The film was super hit in box office. Rankal Rathe is a Kannada sports drama film. David Stephen Powell, a national level skating coach from Goa, is head over heels in love with Kannada girl. Ashriya, who is a Kannadi guy at heart, tells him that he has to win a championship of Karnataka and maybe then she would consider his proposal. David takes it upon himself to fight the dirty politics surrounding the skating association and bring out a winner from Karnataka. The film starring Manna, Aishwarya at the lead role, and the film was hit in box office. Sudani from Nigeria. Story of an African football player and a local football club manager from Malappuram, Kerala. And this film starring Sobin Shahir, Samuel Savitri in the lead role and directed by Jakaria. The film was blockbuster in box office. Gilli is a Tamil sports drama film. Velu, an aspiring kabaddi player, goes to Madurai to participate in a regional match where he rescues Dhanalakshmi from Muthu Pandi, a powerful man keen to marrying the girl against her wish. This film starring Joseph Vijay, Trisha, Prakash Raj in the lead role and directed by Dharani. The film was super hit in box office. Guru. This heartwarming boxing drama features Venkatesh and Vithika playing coach and boxer, respectively. The film deals with several issues in and out of the field of sports. From political interference to sexual harassment, Sudha Kongara tries to bring in everything possible in the life of a boxer. The film was hit in box office. M. Kumuran, S.O. Mahalakshmi. The film dealt with a kickboxer who loses his mother to an illness. Before breathing her last, his mother advises him to seek his father's help to complete his training. But it is easier said than done, for he loathes his father as he left them decades ago. What happens next? In the rocky relations forms the rest of the movie, and the film was blockbuster in box office. Bhimili Kabaddi Jattu. Revolving around a group of youngsters who passionately love the sport of Kabaddi, Bhimili Kabaddi Jattu stands as one of the very realistic films made in Telugu. The film starring Nani Saranya Mohan in the lead role. The film was super hit in box office. Godha. Captain, a former wrestler, sends his son Das to Punjab for higher studies. Once there, Das falls in love with Aditi, the champion wrestler, who inspires him to pursue the sports. The film starring Tovino Renji in the lead role and directed by Basil Joseph. The film was super hit in box office. Jersey. A failed cricketer decides to revive his cricketing career in his late 30s despite everyone being skeptical of his ability to do so. The film starring Nani, Charan Ram, Sanusha in the lead role and directed by Gautam. This Telugu film was blockbuster in box office. Now Bollywood actor Shahid Kapoor making the remake of this film. Yuvaratna is a Kannada sports drama action film. This film starring Puneet, Shaisha, Sonu Gowda in the lead role, and this is one of the most heralded upcoming South Indian film. Comment this movie's box office. Bigil. Bigil, a record-breaking film before its release. Bigil trailer achieved highest like on YouTube, beat Shah Rukh Khan Zero film trailer. Story revolves around a football coach who struggles to fulfill the dream of his late friend and seeks out revenge on the death of the best friend. Bigil movie starring Vijay, Nayanthara and Jackie Shroff in the lead role and directed by Atlee Kumar. Bigil movie budget over 160 crore and comment this movie box office. Thanks for watching and comment below which movies is your favorite one, and don't forget to subscribe Dream and Chill.